evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, the Buffalo Queen City Chordsmen, under the direction of Mr. Jack Trenchard, welcome you to a happy hour, barbershop style.
Pass me by one summer day, flash those big brown eyes my way, and oh, I wanted you forevermore.
Oh, baby,
I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and oh, I never did meet you before.
I said,
hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, Paul.
Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary.
I knew Mary Lou. We'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart,
saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Well, horses couldn't make me stay away. Thought about a moonlit night, arms about you couldn't tie. That's all I need to see for me to stay.
Hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary.
I knew Mary Lou.
We never part.
So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Goodbye, heart. Hello, Mary Lou. I'm in love with you. Yes, hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
As the sky. So we open today with our rendition of Ricky Nelson's hit Hello Mary Lou and the 1931 classic, most notably performed by the Mills Brothers, Nevertheless. Now I realize that most of you out here are much too young to know many of his songs, but Perhaps you still might recall how your parents explained to you that music itself, well, it used to be good. You know, the kind of songs with lyrics that you can understand, all that sort of thing. Like this Johnny Mathis tune.
The love light glowing in your eyes.
Harmony Society was formed in 1938 with the hope of preserving the great American songbook. In four-part harmony, of course. So our first fearless foursome is a quartet that's very near and dear to my heart. Please welcome Older Than Dirt.
I accept, thank you. She wouldn't give me my water.
I thought you were taking hers.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
Some folks say I'm sentimental, that I can't deny. I can't help feeling sentimental, and here is the reason why. I wish they'd write songs again the way back in Dad and Mother's days, those melodies, those harmonies, will always be a precious memory to me. There were songs with a smile, and there were songs with a tear. There were songs of old Broadway. I wish they'd write songs again the way they wrote them back in Dad and Mother's. There was heart of my heart, I love you. And there was down in the old neighborhood, and strolling through the park on Sunday afternoon, or paddling, paddling home. Songs with a smile, and there were songs with a tear. There were songs of old Broadway. I wish they'd write songs again the way they wrote them back in Dad and Mother's. Wonderful days take me back.
Take me back to dear old Dad
and Mother's.
So I'd like to take you to Broadway now. From the musical Oliver, here is our version of Who Will Buy?
What a wonderful day. So I can see it at my leisure whenever things go wrong, and I can keep it as a treasure to last my whole life long. Won't somebody come and buy this wonderful feeling? I'm so high as bird can fly. Me, oh my, I don't want to lose it. So what am I to do to keep the sky so blue? There must be someone who will buy.
you. So here is a little bit of encouragement, strength, positivity, hopefulness, courage, love, admiration, and caring, all wrapped up in one song. And who doesn't need a little bit of that these days? So recently made popular by the artist Josh Groban, here is our version of the song, You Raise Me Up. Ago and singing about love on Valentine's Day. So it's perfect for that, and it had to be you. very much. We in the Buffalo Queen City Chordsmen have many, many different occupations. And thankfully, we have a minister among us. He and his beard of knowledge keep us grounded in this whole show business world. So we would like to gather you, our audience family, together at the end of a long work week and enjoy a message for the ages at the Church of Harmony.
There was a little white church in the valley, all covered with ivy vines. All the people were dressed in their Sunday best and sitting in the pews on time. The preacher got ready for his sermon. The preacher got ready for his sermon. The preacher's not ready for his sermon. He's finally ready for his sermon. Inspiring message of the day. He held up his hand and then he began, and this is what he had to say. Everybody wants to go to heaven, to their home up in the sky. Everybody wants to see the pearly gates in the sweet by and by. Everybody wants to go walking on the streets all paved with gold and eat milk and honey at the table of the Lord and be a member of the heavenly fold. You all go to church on Sunday and you like to lend a helping hand. And everybody's nice to his neighbor so we can make it to the promised land. Everybody wants to cross the Jordan to the mansion in the sky. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die.
So I'm going to let Pastor Dennis recover while I ask you a couple of questions. Do you know what you call a magic dog? Anybody know? Why, it's a Labradoodle, of course. Oh, what a tough crowd. So did you hear about the two people that stole the calendar?
No.
No? They each got 6 months. Okay, back to some tunes. From the 1931, a song that's brand new to our group, that has a man plagued with an age-old question about love.
Hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why. what you do. I don't know what you just do. You never seem to want my romancing. The only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do.
I don't know why
I love you the way I do. I just do.
Thank you. So here, next, is a song made famous by Louis Armstrong that asks us to take a moment and look at life with a fresh, new perspective.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful.
I'd like to bring out front. They're called the Harmonic Lads.
And because of the fact that they were here earlier, we were just kind of scouting out the place, making sure nobody brought any children or anything like that, because this next song is a little bit, shall we say, risque. You know, so we're glad there's no kids there. Yeah, it's a song. It's a song that's about a hot and steamy love
affair. I love coffee, I love tea, I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup of coffee. I love Java, sweet and hot. Oops, Mrs. Olsen, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot and I'll pour me a shot. A cup of coffee.
Slip me a slug from that wonderful mug, and I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in a jug. A slice of onion and a
draw one, waiter. Sure, I love coffee, I love tea, I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup of
Boston bean,
soybean,
I said a little bitty green bean,
cabbage and green,
you know that I'm a
what you are,
unless
Dancing, dancing on the OBD.
Oh, I love Java,
sweet and hot.
He likes it hot.
Mrs. Olson, I'm a coffee pot. Sugar the pot and oil for me a shot.
A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup of Java.
Maybe a smile from their wonderful boy. And I can arrive from that side in the dark. Rob your nickel in the back.
Taking it slow, taking it slow. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I'm coffee, I love tea. I love the Java jar that it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, boy!
So, what do you say? Let's go back to St. Patrick's Day. The night is young, right? Where's the Guinness? Not back there. So, we now wish for you a life filled with joy and peace as we near the end of our program. Here for you is an Irish blessing. Needs a good gospel number, right? Well, a rousing spiritual, if you will. So here's ours. Let's get a lesson now from each section, the bass, baritone, lead, and tenors, as we ride the chariot.
I'm going to ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. For the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, my brother?
Oh, yes.
Ready for the journey?
Oh, yes.
Want to see your maker?
Oh, yeah. I'm waiting for the chariot because I'm ready to go.
I'm going to ride
the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord. My Lord,
I never will forget the day
riding the chariot to see my Lord
when all my sins were taken away.
Riding the chariot to see my Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. I'm getting ready for the judgment day. My Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna ride
the chariot.
Whether you want us to or not.
And
It is a song made famous by the great
Kate Smith.
The great Kate Smith. And you all know what it is. God Bless America. It has two choruses in it, and we'd like you to stand if you're able and sing along with us on the second chorus. All right? God Bless America.
While the storm clouds gather far across the sea, let us swear allegiance to a land that's free. Let us all be grateful for a land so fair, as we raise our voices in a solemn prayer. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above, from the mountains to the prairies to the ocean.
Thank you for coming.
More importantly, thank you for staying.